You here to our land, and I came here as a humble human being in solidarity with Idol No More, with Chief Spence and the sacrifice that she's making on behalf of all of us as Indigenous people. I ask that when we come together in this circle today, that we remember that our footsteps and our songs are our prayers, and that these invisible lines that are between United States and Canada was not there before the colonization of our people. And that we remember what the message is today, is that as human beings, that we stand together and that we not be idle anymore. That we continue to remember what our sacrifices are, the sacrifices of our ancestors, the sacrifice that we need to make for the next seven generations. And so I'm going to ask my nephews to sing a song, a traditional song from our lands, and then I want us to dance, and I want us to pray in those prayers. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh!